This is going to be a quick and uninteresting video on a 5 block per second conveyor. I mean, I've already published a 6.6 blocks per second conveyor here with the relays that is probably more impressive than this. But the reason why I'm putting out this video is that I needed a 5 block per second conveyor, and all the ones I could find were just a little bit bulkier, and some used the extra observer per piston. Yeah.